Let's look at the Salem High School Blue Devils on the ice this year. They hosted St. Thomas. Salem's in white. Second period, heavy pressure from Salem. Finally, Cody Soucy, a freshman, with a shot that crosses the line. Freshman Jake Papalardo slams it in for good measure, but the goal belongs to Soucy. 2-0 Salem. Saints get a couple back, including this wrister by CJ Rostam. Sorry, the Blue Devils win at home 5-3. All right, at the Whittemore Center, Oyster River star Marissa Biderman honored before the game for scoring 100 points in her career. Oyster River hosted the combined team from Berlin-Gorham. Bobcats in their home whites first period. It's Biderman adding to her total. Watch her weave through the defense and then score on a wrister far post to 1-0 Oyster River. She wanted more, but the Berlin-Gorham goalie Chelsea Karen makes a good save here. And Oyster River, they win at home 4-0.